Imagine being a Witoto Indian deep in the jungle and waking up to find a naked man from Norway on your backyard saying that the Western world has gone mad, but he says he has a plan to save your land.
We're so afraid of our blood, sperm, all organic.
I believe it's complete mad, but not impossible.